Why do diabetics lose limbs? One of the worst complications of diabetes is amputation. If you have diabetes, your doctor probably told you to look at your feet every day, but you might not have known why. Continue watching on to find out how diabetes can cause amputations. Peripheral artery disease can be caused by diabetes in some situations. Blood vessels in the legs and feet get narrowed as a result of PAD. Peripheral neuropathy, the medical term for injury to the nerves, is another possibility. You might not be able to feel pain as a result of this. You may not notice a wound or ulcer on your foot if you don't feel any pain. Continued pressure on the area could cause it to spread and develop into a more serious infection. Wound healing can be slowed by a lack of blood supply. As a side effect, it can decrease your body's ability to fight off an infection. If this is the case, your wound may not heal. If an infection already exists, it may spread to your bones, resulting in tissue damage or death. Amputation may be indicated if the infection cannot be controlled or if the damage is permanent. Amputations of the toes, foot, and lower legs are the most prevalent in diabetics. 73,000 American individuals over the age of 20 with diabetes had their limbs amputated in 2010. Over 29 million people in the United States have diabetes, which means that amputations are only a small percentage of those people. Lower limb amputations have been cut in half in the previous two decades as a result of improved diabetes treatment and foot care. Many diabetics are able to avoid amputations totally if they maintain proper diabetes management, foot care, and wound care. Thank you.